Sorry, I'm late, sweetheart.
Sorry. Didn't mean to scare you. You okay?
Nothing to worry about.
Okay. I don't know what those stains are. Welcome to Hellfire.
Me, I am army crawling my way toward a D and Miss O'Donnell's. If I don't blow her final, I'm gonna walk that stage next month. I'm gonna look Principal Higgins dead in the eye. I'm gonna flip him the bird. I'm gonna snatch that diploma. I'm gonna run like hell out of here.
My hair was buzzed and I didn't have these sweet old tatties yet.
Yeah, you mentioned her. Hey, Henderson's not, Curtis.
Ozzy Osbourne? Black Sabbath? He bit a bat's head off?
It's very metal, what he did. That's all I'm saying.
Thing. I don't even know why I care what that little shrimp thinks, but guess I got a little jealous.
Thank you. I was made for loving you, baby. Thank you. You said, oh, Julie, baby, you're to blame. You give me fever. With your kisses, fever in your heart attack.
Talent show. You were doing this cheer thing, you know, thing. It's pretty cool, actually. And I was with my band. I actually kind of thought you'd be kind of mean and scary, too. Flattery works with me.
Yeah, it'll kick in pretty quick.
Yeah, you'll do. Is that good?
bad news first, always.
You know, just on a daily basis.
Drenched. So, I did the thing that I do now, apparently. I ran.
I say you're asking me to follow you into Mordor, which, if I'm totally straight with you, I think it's a really bad idea.
Still super jealous as hell by this.
Great.